आज ग्रीनलैंड्स स्कूल की स्थापना के हो गए पूरे 50 वर्ष। यह है स्वर्ण जयंती का वर्ष। यहाँ से पढ़े हुए एक्स स्टूडेंट यानी भूतपूर्व विद्यार्थियों के लिए हमारी ये शुभकामना, हम चाहते हैं उनका परम उत्कर्ष। सागर किनारे स्थित यह हरा भरा मैदान सक्षम शिक्षक दे रहे हैं समुचित ज्ञान, ज्ञान और विज्ञान की शिक्षा देते हुए। आज हमारे यहाँ से पैदा हुए हैं बहुत बड़े उद्योगपति, डॉक्टर, इंजीनियर और कलाकार।
स्कूल इज अ स्कूल because of its children and its teachers. The students get back to the school because of the teachers who have taught them, who have made a difference in their lives. And today we are proud to have so many of our ex-students doing so well in all the fields, whether it's advertisement, whether it's business, whether it's graphic designing, engineers, doctors and so forth. So we are very, very proud of all our students.
एक्सपीरियंस हमारा इतना अच्छा रहा कि हमेशा हमें अभी भी इतना अटैचमेंट है स्कूल से कि अभी भी कुछ होता है तो हम अपने स्कूल की तरफ भागते हैं और कोई भी कहीं भी अपने स्कूल के बारे में कोई भी अच्छी बात या प्रशंसा सुनते हैं तो आज भी मेरा सीना जो है गर्व से भर जाता है।
बिलोंगिंग टू स्कूल was something great within myself, and I looked forward for all the activities that we had. It was my first batch that I started with 24 children, and it was a lively batch that really kept me going in this school for so many years. And I give all the credit to the first batch that gave me all the encouragement.
I cannot think about myself without the school. It's like I'm a part of the school now.
આપણે ગ્રીનલર સ્કૂલ મારા માટે ઘર સમાન છે. હું ઘણે દૂરથી આવું છું છતાં મને આ સ્કૂલમાં આવવા માટે દિલ થાય છે કે હું જલ્દી જઉં, સ્કૂલમાં જઉં.
The school has been a second home for me, where I really each and every moment of this teaching I have really enjoyed. Whether it's a sports day or our picnics, we really have great fun. Next year I'll retire with my heavy heart. I know.
When I was teaching here the very first year, I met some ex-students at a party that I had been to, and I wasn't even married then. And they were all praising the school and they were talking about all the wonderful things that they experienced here. And I remember at that point of time also I said, Yes, it is a wonderful school, and you know what? If I have a son or a daughter one day, I am going to bring that child also to this school. And true to that, today actually my son is studying here, which I think is really great.
Who work tirelessly and ensure that our students have an enjoyable experience in the school. The school has varied extracurricular activities where our children enhance their personal and intrapersonal skills. They go for their inter-school activities, they take part in inter-house activities, working as a team, which all builds their personality. And I hope and pray that we continue to take the school to greater heights in years to come. Thank you.